where they have gotten off to a tremendous start to make it that much more so at the expense of the Hawks. The puck is dropped and we are underway at American Airlines Center. Dallas power play. They woke up in Boston 3-for-5 after 2-for-21 to open the year. Here's Hintz with a shot. Mrazek makes the save and hangs on to it. All of a sudden, it turns them into a close to 20% power play on the season. Halfway down the wall, finds Hintz. Tried to move it to the slot. Gets it right back. Instead, finds Ben. Top of the zone, Heiskanen. Over to Robertson. Goals in 3-of-4. Shot. Blocker saved by Mrazek. Ben is the first to it. That happened in November. Stars didn't see the Hawks until December 29th. They'll be done with them by December 29th this year. It's loose. Shot off the post by Sagan. Gets it back, and then fans...
Unsustainable, 67%. Comes in the slot, drills it against the grain off the pipe. Past that glove hand of Mrazek. Knew he had to get it elevated, did that, just didn't get the favorable.
And Vlasic makes his way to the bench while the Hawks take it the other way.
Right after that, a terrific defensive play by Murphy in front to keep that puck away from Mason Marchment.
Lifted ahead and a chance for Dodonov behind the D. Forehand, score! They sprung Dodonov. He outweighed Mrazek. First of the year is the first of this game.
On the line on the far side to see whether this was legal or not. The lob, Dodonov delays, protects the puck, and then not only backs off Mrazek, but elevates it past him. He's been a busy netminder down there. A great look at Dodonov, understanding he's got to get that thing to settle. Wonderful poise. Kaiser trying to chase him down.
Harley gets it up for Marchment. He'll pitchfork it. Sagan keeps it moving. Matt Duchene, right wing side. Nice move. Saved by Mrazek. He got that to the forehand quickly. Then Sagan stuffed at the point blank range.
Back shifts, strong shifts. Blackwell and Steele in tight quarters. A little give and go. Nice play by Mrazek in tight, and then Duchene. Sexy between the legs. Tries to go shelf short side. Another top stop by Peter Mrazek, who's been super sharp here in the first period and tested a lot.
Hintz behind the net. Pursued by Kaiser. Then Stankoven back in front. Hintz! Mrazek looked behind him. Did a 180 and all the while had it underneath him. His circus act continues.
You know, played last night, I can tell you from playing the position, sometimes when you play a lot in a short period of time, it can be easier. Not that this period has been easy for Mrazek, but he's been their best player.
That cough up at center ice, Connor Bedard had the break, and the penalty against Essel and Dell, hooking call whistled at 20 minutes of the opening period. So the Hawks on power play number two, the Stars with a 1-0 lead. Chicago sets up. The Blackhawks went 0-for-5 and allowed a critical shorthander last night in the loss to Nashville. Bertuzzi on the doorstep, turned away. Dallas steals it, plays it forward, 2-on-1 shorthanded. It's Blackwell waiting, shooting, saved by Mrazek, the former Blackhawk, already with a shorty this year
of the stick. And that's why he ended up falling down. Otherwise, he might have tucked this thing. Laying out was
counterattack opportunity for Dallas, led by Dodonov, the goal scorer in the game. Evgeny Dodonov behind the net, centers, and Mrazek turned it aside. There was Ben and then Johnston, and Mrazek gets one more from Essel and Dell.
Goes into the larceny department. Wrap around, Ben in tight, follow. He did! Oh, Lord! Burglary! Point blank, bang, bang.
Drags down the near wall. Slows things up, bottom of the dot, up top for Jones. And back for Bedard. Almost halfway through the power play. It's Bertuzzi, shot off the post. Stick side on Onger.
Show off near the Stars net. That's him at the net front. He bumps out to the right side. He wanted it. Then he just sort of skates around it, thinking maybe he can get the goaltender to lean a little bit. Jake stood his ground.
Evgeny Dodonov flips it over to Heiskanen. Now Harley. Return for Heiskanen. Bends in front. Chip a backhand. Score! Off the bar and then out of midair. The captain, Jamie Benn.
Just overpowered Murphy in front of the net. He came on for Marchman. They obviously had outchanged the Hawks in the second period. There he is, just trading paint. Oh, what deft hands. It pops up in the air. He actually bunts it to himself and then whacks it home. Bunt, whack. Too low. That line's been excellent tonight. Furious with the puck.
Dallas has only allowed three goals so far through now 4 2/3 games this season at American Airlines Center. Dickinson kept possession. Now the Stars steal it. Turn up ice. Marchment helped to his right. Marchment shoots. Saved by Mrazek. Great hustle by Harley to negate what would be another shorthanded rush for the Blackhawks. Stankoven. Pulls it, left wing dot. Still on his blade. Bumped by Sagan to Miro Heiskanen. Final seconds left on the power play. Shot, score! Right upstairs by Matt Duchene. With a second left on the power play, it's a power play goal. And the Stars have a 3-0 lead.
They go down, and this from Matt Duchene is sharp, extra old fourth cheddar. Wowza! That is tucked.
He was in the box. 1 second left on the clock on that penalty. And that picture-perfect shot from Duchene. Wraparound chance saved by Ottinger. The rebound is fought for, and they're pointing at the net. The Blackhawks believe they've stuffed that in. The referee behind the net, Chris Lee, pointing. And the Blackhawks appear to have gotten on the board.
We'll spoil the shutout bid of Jake Ottinger, obviously. It was sitting there. Dumba came in to try to help out. You cannot shove a goaltender over the line. I don't know how that squeaked through there. You know, the question now is going to be about goalie interference and what have you. The former star Smith comes in and jams at the pad. I always think that these shouldn't count, but it didn't go in off of that thrust by Smith. It's the follow-up right after. Dumba couldn't get down and get leverage. Jake couldn't hold his ground. And was it Donato or Pat Maroon that ends up bludgeoning this thing through? Sits right there on the scoop of the pad. Tantalizingly close to the line.
Blackwell down the right side. Heiskanen. Shot. He's wide off the backboards. Long stretch for Bedard. Catches him. And Wister scores. There's that shot from Connor Bedard. He gets the tally, his third of the year, and it makes this a one-goal game with 5:45 left.
Speaking of sharp cheddar. Lead feed by Big Maroon. Grabs it on the boards, takes a peek there. He knows Bedard's taking off. The kid can sizzle it, and he beats Jake Ottinger. Jake out on his angle. Got a little cloth on it, but obviously not enough. Head up. Scorcher short side. One-shot game.
Bedard to Jones with half a minute to go. Teravainen. Feeding for Bertuzzi. Backhand bid was blocked. Stolen by Duchene. Tyler Sagan ahead. Duchene will catch up. The empty net dagger.
And then those soft, gauzy hands of Duchene restores the two-goal lead.
Somewhat fitted. They don't convert. The Stars do indeed go wire to wire. A little more interesting than they thought it would be halfway through the period, but they beat the Hawks 4-2. They improve to 7-2.